and Manakwa Indigenous Cause, Makwane Dute Maswagin in Dunjwa. Hello, my name is Wayne Valliere Jr. or Namanakwa, it's my native name, clouds underneath. My clan is the Bear. I'm from Waaswaaganing, Lake of the Torch. And we're here today, putting up a wigwam.
Mino Gijik, the indigenous cause, Makwa, and Dude, Waaswaaganing, Nujuba. Ni Gikinu Umage, Nishnabe, Mowen, Gikinu Umage, Winini, Waaswaaganing, Gikinu Umadi, Wigamegong. My name is Wayne Valliere. My native name is Good Sky. I'm from Lac du Flambeau, Wisconsin. My clan is the Bear, and I am an educator here in Lac du Flambeau, Wisconsin, a language teacher and a culture teacher in our community. And this is some of the things that we are doing, is building a traditional summer village for our community. It's called a pakwan.
Mm-hmm.
You can see the rolls over there are much longer, but this is a smaller example of it. But what it is birch bark panels that are sewn together. They're sewn together, and you notice how they all face the same way, so the bark won't roll up. And it's sewn together with a harness stitch, which is using two pieces of fiber that stitches the bark together. And so it won't curl up in the end. Cedar is split and cut, and it's sandwiched in the end of the bark. Then a piece of reinforcement bark is another piece of birch bark is put on, so we can sew to make the ends rigid, and they become very strong, and we can pull on them and they won't break. They'll last a long time. So each one of these panels, it takes five panels to make a covering for a wigwam. And each one of them are terminated with the cedar like that, split cedar. And all this is all sewn together with wigu, which is basswood fiber. And the skirting material, they use a lot of different things for skirting material. They use bulrushes, they use cattail stock, they use cattail reed, and they also use twigs. You know, we chose to use willow twigs because it's gonna last a lot longer, and it's real rigid. All right, let's bring these grasses together.
All right.
Wait.
We're making wigwam. Nabe always go clockwise around everything. When we build, we put it together, we always go this way because the earth goes around the sun in a clockwise direction, the moon goes around the earth, and they dance around the drum in a clockwise direction also. So when we build traditional things, we go in that direction always. Let's find the end of this way.
It was just tangled up on it.
We'll cut that off. Just leave that there for now. We'll tie that. Let's get another one going here. Okay, let's get some over here. That's all right. Now let's do this couple here. Pull these back.
Give me a little short about pulling back.
That's all right, push them back.
Your Ho-Chunk cousins are speaking.
My lady, my fiance is actually Ho-Chunk.
Yeah?
Yes. But she's an Ojibwe from me too.
Mm-hmm.
All right. All right, get this one tied off down at the bottom here. There. Drag me back through.
Yeah, that's not
working. All right, so where do you... Right there? Just bring it right through. Wherever it ends. Okay. Got through. Bottom two. Okay.
Got it?
Yeah. Bottom or two in the bottom.
Yep.
Here, you got it?
This one?
Yep. Okay.
Good.
Straighten it out, move it down. Lap this one right here, Wayne, because we have our door lapped over there.
Good.
So let's put that right over and lap it over that. Lap it right over that.
Yeah.
Huh? Yep. Hey, put it over here and I'll roll it first. Front, you go in the back. Okay? Start pulling it tight. Wayne?
I'm pulling it tight, Dad.
Okay. Yeah, keep going your way. Your way, some more. Okay. And let's close down a little bit. This
way. Are you sure this ain't the center one?
This is not good.
Is this ain't the center one, Dad?
Huh?
Is this the center one?
Yes.
Okay.
Ross is an X.
Keep pulling it.
Okay.
Walk all here.
Put it in the concrete. Walk it all here. Oh, yeah. 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 Easy, easy. Okay? Okay. Okay. Pull that way with it. Lap it down though. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna get this situated, then we're gonna try to go up a little bit more away right now.
Don't look at, you should look at the
What's that?
Look at the picture.
Yeah, all right. It's got to go by the door right here, just like this. Okay. We need a tie here, man. I need to get a tie.
Okay. You hold it up.
You got it?
I'm holding it, yeah. I'm holding it. I got it.
Pack it here for a second.
Come on, grab a couple.
Oh, sure.